Jack Welch Influencer. Executive Chairman, Jack Welch Management Institute at Strayer University. November 10, 2014. 10 Behaviors That Could Kill Your Career. Careers rarely follow a smooth, linear trajectory. If you're experiencing a stalled or faltering career, and most of us do at some point or another, take a good look in the mirror. Are you guilty of exhibiting any of these common behaviors? These 10 career-killing pitfalls can mean the difference between an upward ride and a downward spiral at work. If you recognize your own behaviors here, make it your mission to change them before you have to. In time, you're likely to see your career move from a stall to a soar. Misfiring on performance or values, overcommitting and underdelivering. Resistance to change, failing to embrace new ideas. Being a problem identifier versus a problem solver. Winning over your boss but not your business peer group. Always worrying about your next career move versus focusing on the present. Running for office, it's totally transparent to everyone but you. Self-importance, exhibiting a humorless, rigid attitude. Lacking the courage and conviction to push back on the system. Forgetting to develop your own succession plan for when you get promoted. Complacency, you've stopped growing. Jack Welch is executive chairman of the Jack Welch Management Institute at Strayer University. Through its online MBA program, the Jack Welch Management Institute provides students and organizations with the proven methodologies, immediately actionable practices, and respected credentials needed to win in business. Thank you. Visual Media for Internet Nation.